here with Emma, Duchess of Rutland, and it's an absolute pleasure to be with you, Emma. And I would be really grateful if you would share with the MOM family, Moments of Mass Mindfulness family, what meditation and mindfulness has done for you.
Well, I think the first thing I should say, Sue, is I'm a complete beginner, and you have guided me, and I listen to your voice every day as you guide me into meditation. So thank you so much. But what it does for me, Sue, is it takes me somewhere that I really didn't ever believe existed before I started. It takes me out of my body. It makes me feel a different vibration, a different level of being. It totally rests my overthinking mind. And I connect with, I try to connect every time, bearing in mind I'm a complete beginner, with a wonderful light, one light. And that light could be the light of God, if you are religious, the light of a universal energy. And then I get this fabulous orb of colour that comes into my third eye. And again, I'm learning, and so it's all very new. But generally, it leaves me when I come out of it just feeling so light, so energized and refreshed and grounded in my purpose.
Wonderful. So as you're saying, you're looking for the light, and you're left with a feeling of lightness.
Yes. And I don't know if I'm looking for the light, but I think when I close my eyes, I have to close my eyes, and I focus on my mantra, it just comes through in waves. And then today what we did was magical, because we rebalanced all the chakras. I had a real blockage here. And so my wonderful teacher, Christine, has told me what I've got to do. So I think life, if your eyes are open, people arrive with you that show you the way, and they're that much further along the journey than you. And that's why I feel lucky enough that I've met you and the MOM people in your life, and Isabel, Christine, and we've taken that precious time out of our lives to spend time together and to really immerse ourselves in this practice.
Emma, that's beautiful. Thank you so much. And we will continue to do our practice together.
And what does Christine say every time? Be grateful.
Be grateful.
So every day in lockdown, I was very grateful. Oh. But I'm even more grateful now that we're going through it.
That's wonderful. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
For talking with us.
Lovely to see you.
Thank you.